take a moment for a little bit of contemplation and focus on that marvelous experience of relaxation, that magical word. You know, everybody knows that word, but very few people actually understand and deal and work with their own way, their own style of relaxation. So we're going to focus on the breath, but I also want to bring your attention to your feet. To your feet and your toes, the soles of your feet, the arches, the heels, and the ankles. And you're going to allow that part of your body to relax. This is a form of progressive relaxation. It will feel wonderful. It feels wonderful. It is relaxation. And the goal for today is to not allow anything, anybody, or any situation to upset you. You are establishing that mantra, that rule, I am not going to allow anything to upset me today. And I may repeat that self-suggestion tomorrow and the next day, just as an experiment. Life is a classroom. This is an experiment. And I want you to see how it affects everything you do and what you encounter today and tomorrow. I am not going to allow anything or anyone to upset me. I am going to remain calm and relaxed in everything I do today and tomorrow. I am choosing to be relaxed and non-reactive to anyone or anything. I choose to remain calm and peaceful in every situation. And you can look at certain situations where it would be possible for you to become somewhat upset. There could be certain people in your life who behave in a way that could upset you. Maybe there are difficult people, and now you are learning how to deal with difficult people and situations. I am not going to allow myself to become upset in any way today. You are not going to become upset. You are going to remain calm in every situation today. And you can repeat this mantra, this self-suggestion, every single day. And watch how it magically transforms your life, especially when you think about previous situations where you became upset, you became uncomfortable, it didn't feel good, and now you are choosing to remain absolutely calm and peaceful today. Relaxed, no matter who is present, no matter what the circumstance. So right now, your feet are relaxing. Your calves are relaxing. And your knees. You're breathing deeply. And the relaxation is spreading to your thighs. Front thighs, rear thighs. Another deep breath. Your hip area is relaxing completely. And you are now moving into that place, that state of consciousness, where nothing can upset you. You are choosing to remain calm and peaceful, no matter what is going on around you, in front of you, or behind you. The muscles in your back are relaxing, the lower back. Another deep, deep breath, and soon you'll be entering a mild and light state of hypnosis, where the suggestions will go deep into your unconscious mind and will be lived upon and acted upon every single moment of your life in the days and hours ahead of you. The muscles and the fibers of your upper back are relaxing completely. Another deep breath. Another deep breath. Your lungs are relaxing. Your chest muscles are relaxing. Your heart, your liver, your internal glands, every nerve, every cell in your body is now relaxing and peaceful. Your shoulders are becoming loose and limp. And soon you'll be going deeper, deeper into hypnosis. You may feel yourself coming up and down, in and out. Certain thoughts may come through your mind. You can let them come and you can let them go and bring your attention back to your breathing and my voice as your arms go loose and limp. Your upper arms, biceps, triceps, deltoids, clavicle muscles, forearms, even your hands and your fingers. It is so peaceful. It is so peaceful, and it feels so good, it's almost exquisite. And soon you'll feel yourself slipping down to a natural sleep. And even though my voice may come in and out, and you may even fall asleep, you'll be able to be fully awake when I bring you out of this trance. Your neck muscles relaxing now, your throat. Deeply relaxed jaw muscles. Even your teeth, your gums, and your tongue. And the upper part of your mouth, cheekbones, relaxing beautifully. You're slipping down into a deeper state of relaxation. And you may even feel your body becoming heavier. You may even feel yourself sinking down on what you are lying upon. Relaxing more. Even your eyelids and your eyes are relaxing. Eyebrows, the temple area, your forehead, the back of your head, your ears, the top of your head. Even your brain is relaxing, and you are sinking deeper and deeper into sleep. And even though I use the word sleep, you are very aware of my voice, and everything in this room and in this environment is contributing to your deeper state of sleep and relaxation. Down deeper. I'm going to count backwards from 5 to 0. With each count backwards, you'll feel yourself relaxing to a deeper state. 5, down 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Deep breath, relaxing more. Beautiful. Extraordinary. Deeper. It's almost as if you are feeling light, floating, or you may actually feel as if you're sinking down heavier. It may be your right hand with its tingling, a little twitch here and there, indicating that you're letting go of tension. So I count backwards from 10 to 0. Deep, relaxed. Beautifully relaxed. 10, 9, down. Deeper. Deeper. It's like you're sleeping late at night in the deepest, most profound sleep. Not a care in the world. 8. 7 down, 6, 5, peaceful, not a care in the world, down deeper, deep to sleep, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. You are at the zero point. And from this point forward, you're drifting down. Down deeper. As deep as you can go. The theta level, even the delta sleep level. And here is where suggestion, whether you forget to remember or you remember to forget, it all belongs to you. You are going to remain calm and peaceful in every circumstance today. Nothing can or will upset you. You are immune and impervious to anyone or anything causing you to feel upset. Deep sleep. Today you are choosing to remain ecstatically peaceful and calm in every situation today. Today is the most peaceful day. Whether you're driving a car, sitting at home, relaxing, reading a newspaper, watching television, listening to music, on the telephone, talking to someone, you are unable to be upset. It's impossible for you to be upset over anything today. You are so relaxed and so determined that in every circumstance, peaceful, non-reactive, it is impossible to upset yourself, no matter how hard you try to upset yourself. The more relaxed you become, the no matter how hard anything or anyone tries to upset you, you become even more relaxed and peaceful and incapable of becoming upset. No matter how hard you try to upset yourself or anyone tries to upset you, the more relaxed and peaceful you become. In fact, you become even more relaxed and peaceful no matter how anyone acts or speaks or behaves. You just become more relaxed and incapable of becoming upset. Take another deep breath. 5, 4, down a little further now. 3, 2, 1. Feel how loose and limp you are. It feels so marvelous to be this relaxed. You are feeling so relaxed and so incapable of upsetting yourself. No matter how hard you try to upset yourself, the more relaxed and peaceful you become. What a day you are having. What a day of joy and peacefulness. And you are creating this by your unconscious mind, your spirit, and your soul, your real self, is now so peaceful and calm that no matter how hard you try or anyone else tries to upset you, the more relaxed, peaceful, and incapable of becoming upset you become. You are now feeling so very grounded in that centered place of peace, harmony, and tranquility. What a feeling of freedom. Freedom through deep, deep hypnosis and trance. And whether you choose to remember or remember to choose, whether you choose to forget or forget to remember, it all belongs to you, because your unconscious mind is your greatest ally. There is a peacemaker inside of you. A harmonizer, a joyful human being, a peaceful, loving person, a great individual, a great child, a great person, a great parent. And no matter how hard anyone tries to upset you, you just become more peaceful and happy and you can feel and see that smile on your face as you experience so much joy today, today. Nothing can upset you. And this feeling in deep trance grows stronger every day as you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis trance with every session. And you can look forward to each new session in deep trance hypnosis, where everything in your life is moving in that direction of your greatest desires. Your passion is now awake. Your focus is enormous. Your optimism is outrageous and incredible. Deep breath. Every time you say the word relax, your body just goes loose and limp. And you take a deep breath and you breathe in life. Everlasting life and harmony, mercy, peace, tranquility, and beauty. Deep, deep trance. Down deeper. And the next time you undergo hypnosis or self-hypnosis, you will feel yourself going in a little quicker, and maybe even a little deeper. It all depends on your chemistry and your consciousness in the days and weeks ahead. And it becomes no surprise that the universe of happiness and joy is no surprise, and you welcome it, and you draw the energy of peace and love into your life, and your faith grows stronger, and you are experiencing a great joy, a mystic, magical peace. It's like a wonderful fairy tale of joy and happiness, where you see yourself dancing musically, playing, joyful, fun, loving, fun. And now your heart opens and you have so much love to give. So much love to give. So much joy to give. Now, you may have fallen asleep, you may have been fully awake, but now it's time to come out of this trance slowly and carefully, feeling harmonized, joyful, energetic, peaceful, and filled with fun, filled with dynamism and excitement. Excitement, for here is the joy of what is going to happen. It's going to be incredible. Incredible. And you may not consciously know where it comes from, why it comes from it, how it's happening. It just is. It is moving toward you. Incredible. And you understand unequivocally that every regression is a step backwards in order to step forward. A step backward to step higher and forward. Higher and higher and higher. Every moment where you step a little bit backward is not really a step backward, but a step back into a little bit of the past in order to fly and move cosmically forward. A little step back into the past to release something incredible from the universe. You can feel the universe outside and inside of yourself. And you are part of that universe. You are the stardust of creation. Your soul has been alive forever and will be alive forever. Your consciousness transcends time and space. Your mind and your consciousness is now expanding throughout the earth and the universe as you travel through space and music. Beauty, harmony, mercy, peace, and the incredible. And now I'm going to count slowly from 1 to 5, and you'll feel yourself coming up out of this magnificent trance, feeling wonderful. You'll experience the awe of existence. You'll experience the discipline of restraint and the openness of freedom and the inflowing of beauty, truth, and the divine. 1, you're coming up. 2, 3, opening your eyes, awake. 4, 5, open your eyes,